We finally have the official trailer for the upcoming Pluto series, which is coming to Netflix.
And I'm actually very, very excited for this.
So Pluto is going to be based off of the original Astro Boy manga, which was labeled Astro Boy, the greatest robot on Earth, and it was published back in 1964. This new Netflix series is also going to mark the 60th anniversary of the first appearance of Astro Boy on TV. It literally gets even better. This is going to be an 8-episode series led by none other than the founder of MAPPA. And by now, we should all know what MAPPA is capable of. Masao Murray, the founder of MAPPA, also worked on the original Astro Boy as well, which is kind of cool how everything's coming full circle. So without further ado, let's check this trailer out. I'm pretty excited about this.
All right, here we go.
There's a lot going on. Oh my gosh. All right.
僕たちは何をやっているんだろう。僕たちは人間とロボットは近づきつつある。これは最初の兆し。もしかしたら人工知能というのが存在したとします。どうなると思います。お前はただの人殺しの機械なんだよ。 ロボットだろうと人間だろうとそいつには悪魔が宿っています。
大好きだよ、お父さん。トビオはきっと大嫌いだったと思う。洪水が再び訪れた時、神が選択するのは人間かロボットか。
Dang, is it gonna be like pretty violent actually? I actually have no idea what to expect. I guess we'll have some opinions afterwards.
とても美しい曲でした。私、わかるんだもん。あなたがどれほど悲しんでいたのか。
It looks really beautiful, of course. The greatest robot on Earth. Pretty cool.
人間の像は消えますか? 消去しても消えないものですか?
Oh, nice. There's a lot of CG going on, though. Holy cow. I'll see if there's some more. Interesting. It's definitely fair to say that MAPPA's got their animation figured out. It looks very, very good. I think they are adding a little bit too much CG, in my opinion, I guess, for my taste. Here's my thing with Astro Boy, and I guess just like the story of Pluto in general, is that I appreciated and liked everything that came out that I saw, like, within the time period of when I could have consumed it. I didn't really, like, go back and watch Astro Boy when it came out before I was born. Some of my memories of Astro Boy is just watching a couple of videos of it, or a couple shows, like, when I was growing up, like, on television, you know, on Saturday morning cartoons or something. But then also that movie that came out like in the late 90s, early 2000s. And then obviously nowadays I've just like seen all the figures and the collaborations and things like that, which I really do like. I like the character of Astro Boy. I played a couple of video games as well. But me personally, I just kind of liked the overall feel of Astro Boy, kind of just like a robot, a kid robot fighting crime, pretty fun. This one seems a little bit more serious and dark, which is like kind of like Netflix's thing right now, which I don't understand why we always have to do that. It's like, man, can we just, there's nothing wrong with making an animation or an anime a little bit less dark and gritty. I mean, I just immediately am thinking of like Cyberpunk, you know, how it was just so dark and gritty, which is fine. And I feel like this is going to be very good. It looks like it's going to be very beautiful. The story looks like it's going to be pretty fun. So I guess I'm not going to say too much until it comes out. I'm just going to appreciate it when it comes out, or I'm going to have some, you know, not nice words when it comes out if it's bad, but it doesn't look like it's going to be bad. MAPPA's got their crap figured out. The story looks good. It's obviously like a well-lasted story if this is one of the very first iterations of Astro Boy. So let me know what you guys think down in the comments. Let me know if I should go and read some of this or what I should better educate myself on, because I really kind of just went into this blindly without really knowing anything. So yeah, let me know what you guys think. Thank you so much. We'll catch you guys on the next one.